Police say one person was hurt after a fight between two adults led to a shooting at Julius Chambers High School. That's in the University area. Police say the person shot is expected to be okay. School was not in session at the time, so there are no students at the school. Police tell us the two involved were not CMS employees.